The event was graced by a number of leaders, including the Minister of Science, Technology and Innovation, Dr. Monica Msinro, along with a cohort of traders and businessmen from various corners of the country. Amidst the gathering of innovative minds, one standout innovator, Ronnie Kaliango, showcased a groundbreaking product named PombeGuard, specifically designed to tackle the adverse effects of hangovers. Dr. Msinro opened the festival by shedding light on the alarming statistics when she noted that alcohol-related hangovers contribute to a staggering 40% decrease in workplace productivity among the approximately 10 million Ugandans who consume alcohol. Her statements underline the pressing need for solutions to address this issue.
It's not really a drug. It's a food, it's like a beverage, something that accompanies your kabuto or something.
Kaliango passionately described the science behind his innovation, highlighting how PombeGuard contains an ingredient adept at neutralizing the enzymes responsible for hangovers.
PombeGuard anti-hangover was formulated to prevent and cure hangover. So we came up with this innovation so that we can also add a block on the economy of the country.
The event further served as a platform for various scientists to share their success stories on technology that has significantly improved their business operations, illustrating the transformative power of innovation in real-world scenarios.
Some of the aspects in the wider African markets and here back at home that give us relevance. When you look at the map of the screen, one of the big things you'll observe is that as of 2021, and the same story is today, the demand of vehicles all over the world was always ahead of the supply.
Minister Msinro sees the opportunity to reinforce the critical role of technology in everyday business operations.
To get somebody get money out of their pocket and pay for something, you must somehow, in a subtle way, appeal to one of those two. So innovation is what wraps that. It makes it sort of your problem. It makes people address their fears or address their greed.
The inaugural Investors Dinner is preceding the forthcoming National Science Week, set for November 6 to 11, 2023, and the event is meant to bring investors up to speed with innovations by the country. According to Msinro, Uganda will showcase all her innovations and solutions in the science industry during the National Science Week. Report by Sharon Navasirie for the news.